67 degrees right now, or 65 now. I pumped up the voltage a little bit on it. But the hot side of here, anyways, of this pump right here, the water block is hitting about 80 degrees. It fluctuates up to 86. Yeah, 85. It bounces around a little bit, but it's above 80 degrees where this guy here is below 70. So one thing I want to try now, and I have a couple of them, so I'm not really scared to like blow one out. I want to see how cold I can make it get. So I think the maximum this goes is like 12 volts.
So, like, what's the